two seasons. That was right here in Barcelona in the Grand Prix final. It's surely going to happen again. He's 19 points behind Yuzuru Hanyu, the triple European champion, the reigning world champion, Javier Fernandez from Madrid. Music from Guys and Dolls. Three quads planned for Javier. Here's the first. Ooh, bit double-footed and landed forwards. Quad toe loop.
Well, I'm pretty sure he made the rotation there. Just couldn't stop the rotation at the end of the jump.
Now the second quad in combination. Quad salco, triple toe loop. Absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah, that was identical to the one he did in the closing moments of the warm-up.
Whoa. A blur on the triple axel.
Really difficult entry into that change foot sit, all four features in there.
Yes, quad salco, safely landed. You might forget your manners, you might refuse to say, and so the best that I can do is... Oh yes, triple flip, and then onto the triple salco.
He popped that salco out of nowhere, almost at a standstill.
This is turning into one of the performances of his career. Luck, let a gentleman see. Can't miss. Triple loop that time. Tonight. It just might be his best skate ever. And he wanted so badly to do it for his public here. He's the reason why this event is here in Barcelona. Disappointed, so disappointed not to win last year. He produced nothing like he did right now. Pressure was off, really. He wasn't going to beat Hanyu from 19 points down, but majestic Fernandez.
Yeah, you couldn't help but smile, could you, from about halfway on, after the real big elements were done. Absolutely fantastic. Javier, you're a superstar, man. Wow, that takes some doing, I'll tell you. Absolutely brilliant. He's a super guy and, you know, really, really deserves that.
Brian Orser along with him now, and now moving off to look after Yuzuru Hanyu, who's next to go.
Well, it started off strong, didn't it? Just that slight murmur on the first of the quad toe just a little off axis, couldn't quite control it on the right foot, looked to make the rotation though, but after that he was right over that right foot on every single jump, clean as a whistle. Loved the concept of the program, really suiting his style of skating. Perfect choice for Javier.
It's fascinating, isn't it, because they have Patrick Chan winning the free up until Fernandez came on the ice. That's going to change now. Chan with 192 points on the free, and Fernandez is going to get that surely. And his personal best is only 186. That was in the European Championships a couple of years ago. So it is, in all likelihood, going to be a career high, this.
Yeah, I couldn't see too much wrong with that. Perhaps an edge call on that triple that's at the end, but that's not going to hurt him too much.
You can see how modest he is.
Fabulous. Hold on to your hats. Got to be a personal best.
Oh, by some way. 15 marks better than his personal best. It's his best ever score in total as well. 2-9.